says she's been defeated, but there's still much to do to level up and take on new challenges across the continent. Complete Whispers of the Dead, participate in Helltide, and challenge yourself in Nightmare Dungeons to gain valuable items and crafting materials to progress your character. Roll tiers to gain more features and powerful items. Face the Echo in the final world tier. Okay. I thought that dude said 352 at first. It says,
I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil, but we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by, waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nayrel, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary. I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon...
Fine. Go.
That's not where I would have started, but okay. Guess we need to see the tree. Which sucks. It's got a pretty close warp point now, but...
Not while I'm in town.
Welcome, Savior. You've stopped Lilith, freed Sanctuary of its supposed shackles. I'm sure it's everything you were hoping for. Congratulations.
Ugh, shut up, wretch! Always so talkative, new flesh.
Wanderer, why are you here? Come to strike a deal?
My head stays where it is. I'm simply looking for...
ally. We might be able to...
Debts need to be fulfilled.
Claim their debts, in it?
Yes.
Yes.
Meanwhile, you will be the force.
Far away in the broken city of Chaldeum, there are those indebted to us, demon and man.
That's interesting. So we go collect bounties, I guess.
to do that. I need more time.
Of Grand Mage Emerus. I met him decades ago. It was he who rejected my application to the Sanctum. He called me power hungry, reckless, and I was. That rejection was a gift. It put me on my path, pushed me to seek Baldur. I now have the power to answer. When we took the Sanctum, I killed him myself, raised him from the dead. Now he serves my every whim. A fitting legacy for a fool.
Thank you. ready yet. It's locked. Ready yet. I need time to do that. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time.
I need time to do that. I need more time. I need time to do that.
I forget somewhere, but I thought it said kill everything in the vault. So, I don't know why when I'm looking at my... Whispers of the Dead. Grim Pavers. Get out of here and see. I know you can warp out of here, but I'm like right there already. Okay, I see now. You get five favors. Just that one dungeon we cleared, like, it counts for 5. Got it. And these count for like 1 or 3 or whatever. Where's the world boss? I'm not seeing any world boss. Maybe it's saying these are just similar to world bosses or something.
I'm not ready yet.
Two more, come on.
My bags are full.
Nice.
I cannot carry more. Need more time. My burden is too great. Ready yet? I need time to do that. To do that.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. My bags are full. My burden is too great. I'm not ready yet. I need time.
time to do that. I need more time. I need time to do that. My burden is too great.
They've been feeding on me. My soul. Please, take it back from them. Let it end.
Not ready yet. The burden is too great.
No! Please!
Good deal, Father Bliss.
My burden is too great.
You can take what's left. That's good salvage. Apart nicely.
Father, keep.
Go finish this little quest. Where's the last bit of Animus? I've looked everywhere.
I tried to run, but the cultists still found me. They dragged us from our home, and put us here to be collected for the sacrifices. When the knights arrived, everyone celebrated. A few wept for joy that their prayers to the light had been answered. But I see no light in their eyes, and still hear the screams at night. I'm terrified to face the end. But I know we will not leave here alive.
I need more time. I need time to do that. I need more time. I need time to do that.
I don't know where to find the last little bit of animus here. I'm gonna run out of time before I do. But I've gone through this whole area. I'm even back in the beginning, which I don't think even counts as the same. Area. Finish this, so I'm gonna run through one more time, see if I can find whoever I'm missing. But I'll end there. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.